You're only making it worse for yourself.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Copy that.
Stop your engine and get out of the vehicle. Hold it right there. Stop or I'll shoot!
LT, Empire Bay's home for that R&B sound, where the hits keep on coming. Whoa, sorry cats and kittens, but I got a news...
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horses. I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself. So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Hey, it's Joe. Yeah, I know. But I need a favor. A bunch of Micks try to kill a good friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of. Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me.
Mickey Desmond. Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now? Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
Well, the bed's not too bad. Wow, kitchen's pink too. Thank you.
Now this place deserves to be burnt down.
Come on, get in.
A young boy at the age of 5, my mother fell a beat.
All right, so you heard anything about the Mix lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Mix got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot, so he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
So let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left, so I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of him.
I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute. Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah, if you got one, that'd be good. I'll just beat him to death with my bare hands. Makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Here it is. Here you go.
Thanks.
I'm a man. I'm a hoochie-coochie man. Sitting on the outside. Just me and my mate. I made the moon. Come up 2 hours late. Wasn't that a man? spell him H-I-N. That rather than me, no B. Oh, child. Well, managed boy, I'm a man, I'm a full grown man, I'm a man, I'm a
grown. Ready, Vito? Come on, let's go get these fucks.
I'm a man.
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Move it! Move it!
Oh, that's the best you got!
Fuck.
You're fucking dead!
I won't want to get on your bad side. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here. I'll get you sooner or later.
They're the cornerstone of the medical profession and a necessary part of your health and recovery. At North Dermot Pharmacy, we have the pharmaceuticals you need. Whether it's aspirin for that stubborn headache or a pack of cigarettes to help calm your nerves, you can rest assured that we have it. So for all your pharmaceutical needs, come to North Dermot Pharmacy, Empire Bay's first name in pharmaceuticals.
Close. Last slice of Virginia ham is the best that you can eat. Don't talk about my baby. She's slender, but she's sweet. Closest to the bone, and sweeter is the meat. Now she'd make a good thermometer. She drank the glass of wine. She's built just like a dog. She climbs up like a vine.
Come on, show yourself!
Hey, there's more of them than that car. Let's go, we're getting away.
All right, come on, you drive.
Let's go, Vito! We gotta get
closer! I got a Caucasian male carrying a handgun. Copy that. In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Fresh Colombian beans.
That's for one.
Montesino.
Make your a Montesino one.
What the fuck are you doing?
Let's go, Vito!
What's up
we gotta get closer. Ah, shit, we lost him. Come on, let's just get out of here.
Fine, I need a drink anyway.
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but don't give me my house back.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right, let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. I guess.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What we did back there doesn't even start to make up for it.
Hey, all that stuff they got point up is just things, Vito.
Just things? But those were my things, Joe. Why do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. You know, suits, cars, broads, houses. Now I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I promised myself I'd never be poor again. I'm a fucking wharf rat like an old man.
Hey, hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
The glass is always fucking half full of you, isn't it?
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.
Time forever see a beggar.
the Slammin' Sammy Stevens Show with more of the solid tunes that'll blow the beats right out of those chinos. But that'll have to wait, friends, because the Hill of Tara Pub in Kingston, it's a happening place, but not with the kind of happenings you want to have happening right now. The police have reported that a gunfight has turned the famous Irish pub into a war zone. Looks like some crazy cat walked in there and got into some shenanigans, shall we say, with some of the local Irish clientele. No suspects yet, but the Fuzz are on the lookout. Now you look out for some more music on EDLT, because it's coming right up.
What a fucking dump.
God, I wish I had the cash for a hotel. Fuck, this is creepy.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner. Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
Diamond ring. aboard the sweetest train I've ever known. If that train runs right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. If my woman's waiting there, then I'll railroad no more. For I've grown so weary traveling all alone. If that train runs right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. And I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. Ooh, ooh.
Have some fun. You only live but once, but when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling and talking trash. If you wanna have a ball, gotta spend some cash. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll. Hey, hey, Mr. Landlord.
Hey, signori, ma you look perfect today.
Thank you.
Oh, don't mind me.
Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
All right, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Of course, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs 2,500 bucks over in France. Then it's another 1,000 bucks to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's 7,500 bucks profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. The Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't in our
neighborhood. Of course, Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the Tongs will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito. It'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
Can I go now?
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
It's 10 o'clock.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Come on, baby, it's time to rock.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Okay, guess this is the place.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Keeps me grinning from ear to ear.
Don't let go, don't let go.
Ooh, this feeling's killing me.
Oh, shucks.
Well, I wouldn't stop for $1 million.
I love you so.
I just hold it tight and don't let go. Thunder, lightning, wind and rain.
Don't let go, don't let go.
The beast bombing inside my brain.
Don't let go, don't let go.
I'm so eager, I'm nearly dying.
Don't let
you
go,
keep this thing on a rope.
I'm taking a little detour.
Keeping your lip from mine.
Don't let go,
yeah.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on yous, put them down there. I gotta search yous.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep, even for you. 50's all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same formula. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the fool's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool. I gotta rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you're just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a loan shark named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. You get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Afternoon, sir. Just like Mama used to do. This stuff makes me have to tinkle. Here's your hot dog. Anything else I can do for you, handsome?
Do you need some help?
Don't go eating that all at once.
Remind you to stop by and see their new line of imported Italian silk clothing, just in from Milan and ready for the shopper with discerning taste. Sanford's Department Store, proud sponsor of ECLA, Empire Classic Radio.
Stay inside the lines, fuck off!
Taking a shortcut.
See that light turn red?
Don't let the teardrop stop.
With love that's true, I wait for you.
Welcome, sir. Please, come in. Only the finest attire for a man such as yourself. Anything else I can do for you, sir? Please come again, sir. You're always welcome.
Ci picchia pan di sera, baccalata, picchia me.
Oh mamma, la 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 la. Oh mamma, la 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 la.
Mamma dear, come over here and see who's looking in my window. It's the baker boy, and look, he's got a cannoli in his hand. If you marry the baker boy. He will come and he will go.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
If you marry the baker boy, he'll have the cannoli in his hand. Oh, mama, la la la.
All right, follow me, fellas, and let me do all the talking. Hey. You got some business with your boss.
Greetings, Mr. Tomasino.
Vito, come on. Too late to change your mind now.
Mr. Wong hired a new white guy? Hey, Frank Sinatra, are you lost? Are you lost, mister? Are you lost, mister?
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Doc, this is 10磅重的20元美金钞票，一共35,000块.
All right, take it away and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car. All
right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Nice shoes.
Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito.
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got him.
Nice. There's still too many of them. Come on.
Oh, shit. Can't go back that way. Run.
Move your asses.
Vito, watch our back.
Let's go already. Kick it in.
You don't look so tough to me.
He's mine.
Go, Vito!
Bullseye.
All right, Vito, here we go.
Kill that fuck!
Is that the fucking best you got?
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
All right, Vito, here we go. Back me up, Vito.
Get me out here, fellas.
You're fucking dead! I'll cover you moving! Drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. You're worse than abroad.
Shit. That was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
That the well-off can enjoy now, but that the rest of us will have to wait for. For Empire Bay's news leader, ECLA, I'm Bob Baird.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I ain't that. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it will go any worse, right?
So who are we selling this stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa, whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carlo before you either get bumped off or end up back in the game. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the old PA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
you beat me long as you just hug me.
Slow the fuck down before you get pulled over.
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
You trying to kill us or what?
You're still breathing, ain't you?
My welcome, man. Ooh, baby. Cause if you run and scare, ooh, baby. I want the world.
Radio late night.
Hey, slow the fuck down, will ya?
What are you, my mother?
Are you trying to hit every fucking car?
Calm down, I know what I'm doing.
Return to me. Oh, my dear, I'm so lonely.
What are you trying to kill us?
Oh, don't be such a baby.
Hurry back, oh, my love. Hurry back, I'm yours. Return to me. For my heart wants you only. Hurry home, won't you please hurry home to my heart.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe? Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! It's smoke!
Did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be happy.
All right.
So listen to my baby diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better not take the ring from me. Nearly call her Nanny Go to make a pretty baby a Sunday Go. Oh, nearly call her Bellcat to make a pretty baby a Sunday Hat.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there. Barbaro's bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there. Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
All right. Girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got business. So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Shit! Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Where we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
He sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry'll know what to do.
Can I, help you?
scusa, ma is there something, signori? Ma you look perfect. Ma I didn't do anything, I swear. Ma sei un puntino. Ma you look very nice, huh? Scusa, ma is there something you need?
Would you like me to move, sir?
Hey, signore, ma you look
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on?
Shit, that's Henry! What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get off me!
Does something like this, Vito. Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something like this?
What do you think?
God damn it, Henry!
Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of him. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong. Of all the ways to kill a guy, a goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Hey, Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? You gotta do this smart, John.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more, the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not going to go in guns blazing as usual. We got to do this the smart way. All right? Now we know where to find him.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
Yeah, you can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn it, Joe. Can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You seen what they done to Henry.
God damn it, Joe. See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Pipe down! Get the ass off behind the bar!
You're going to be dog meat!
Come on, you little bastard!
Where's I'm going, let you go!
Bingo!
Watch out! Ball. They're shooting from up top! Take him out quick, Vito! We gotta find Wong!
Big mistake with me.
Say goodnight, pal. All right, there's three more of them. Come on, Vito, let's move up. Where the fuck are they all coming from?
There must be a tunnel to China around.
One more, and we're done.
You ain't so tough.
You fuck with the wrong guys, didn't you? I smell a kitchen down there. Let's check it out.